How's Penny?
Really upset. She kept crying, saying how she didn't want to choose.
I don't care where we go. We'll take the road trip.
Not the vacation, Tom. She doesn't want to choose which one of us to live with.
That is awful. Why would she think that?
Why wouldn't she? She's seen it happen to three of her friends. We have always fought, Tom, but never like that.
I know. It's gotta stop.
I agree.
I mean, I'm scared to open my mouth for fear you're gonna bite my head off.
I'm sorry, was that an olive branch?
I'm no better, okay? I miss dinner four nights a week, and even when I am here, my mind is back at the office.
I think we're the ones who need a vacation.
Alone.
Yeah. Not a big trip, just a weekend. We can get a chance to be together and work through all of this.
You're right. We should do it this weekend.
You mean it?
Yeah. I just have to check with the office.
Oh, okay. But we are gonna do it, right? You're not gonna get all busy at the last minute.
I said we'll do it and we'll do it, okay?
Okay.